in the morning when I rise in the morning. This song was in church, like a testimony service, at a happy time. But we actually sang this song at her mother's funeral. My grandmother, Big Mama, she's in heaven. But the only way we could go through that grief was to think about the morning when we rise. This is my oldest sister. That's one of the first songs I heard her sing. They call it a congregational song. And this happened in testimony service. Usually somebody would testify, and then they'd start singing this song. She was about 10 years old maybe when she sang it. She's somewhere around 67 now. No, I'm kidding. She's the first one baptized in the Holy Ghost in our family. Why don't you take a little bit of it, baby? Sing it in the morning. Look at somebody and say, I feel Jesus. Say it again, I feel Jesus. I feel Jesus. Yeah, I know that I'm. Hey, 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 yeah. Come on, we're the original Holy Rollers now. This would go on, this went on for 3 days at Azusa Street. They never stopped shouting. Blacks and whites and reds and yellows and brown, don't care who came in there, they felt something. Come on, give the Lord a wave off it. Turn to someone and say, I know I've been changed. Say, the Lord has made a big difference in my life. Say, I'm a changed person. Scripture says, if any man be in Christ Jesus, he is a new creation. How many of you used to dance in the world before you got saved? Somebody said to me one time, I don't want to be a Christian because I've got to stop dancing. We just said, we haven't stopped dancing. We just what? Change partners. Ha! I got a new partner and I'm changed. Remember that old song?